Saravana Bhavan, South India's biggest chain of restaurants, is not just popular in the country, but it is a brand name that is popular globally. Late P. Rajagopal, popularly known as the Dosa King, was the founder of Saravana Bhavan. Referring to Rajagopal as merely the founder of the Saravana Bhavan chain of restaurants would be an understatement. He went on to establish an empire through his restaurants.
Click the bell icon to never miss any update.
Rajagopal's story has been called a rags-to-riches tale. He was born to a poor family of farmers in Tamil Nadu. He began as a bus boy and then moved to Chennai to clean hotel tables. He started out by setting up a modest grocery store in Chennai's KK Nagar in 1968. He then bought a dying restaurant, Kamachi Bhavan, and gave it a new name and new look. He decided to start his hotel business in 1981 on the advice of his astrologer. So Saravana Bhavan was born in 1981, serving idlis, dosas with sambar and chutney at affordable prices. They relied on the fact that a whiff of sambar or coffee when walking past Saravana Bhavan would immediately remind many of home. Rajagopal entered into a business segment that was until then dominated by Brahmin cooks, and Rajagopal, who was from the Nadar community, positioned himself with poise and confidence, catering exclusively to the middle class South Indian vegetarian diners. Today, the restaurant has dozens of franchises in India and around the world, including New York, Dubai and London, designed to cater to Indians scattered across the globe. Since 1981 till today, Saravana Bhavan revolutionized the restaurant business in the South with over 80 franchise outlets worldwide from London to Thailand. Their first branch outside India was in Dubai in 2000. In Chennai alone, they operate over 20 restaurants. In 2019, the Dosa King bid adieu to the world.